Bollywood fashionista Sonam Kapoor, who stunned everyone with her attire during her first red carpet walk at the ongoing 68th Cannes International Film Festival, did her second and final walk yesterday during the premiere of Hollywood film Inside Out. For her second walk, Sonam decked up in Elie Saab gown and looked beautiful. This is Sonam's fifth time at the Cannes Gala. She attended the fest as Indian ambassador to global cosmetic brand L'Oréal Paris. Besides her, Katrina Kaif and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan also walked the red carpet as L'Oréal ambassadors. While Katrina is back in the country after her debut at Cannes, Sonam will be heading back soon. Meanwhile, Aishwarya will be at Cannes for some more events. She will not only unveil the first look of her comeback film Jazba today at the fest, but will also attend the Amphaar Gala. The Cannes Fest will continue till May 24. IANS report.